Obama, I think, is a sympathizer of the communist regimes of Cuba and of the enemies of the United States. I believe that Obama is betraying a democracy and freedom, the things that we have, that the United States has stood for centuries. Mi reacción es que Obama está traicionando los principios de democracia y de libertad que los Estados Unidos siempre ha defendido.
It's in their genes. It's a family running my country with terrorists. Terrorists against the Cuban community, Cuban people.